In the morning, there was a double murder right next door. And because we were the only foreigners in the area, of course, we were immediately suspected.
Yeah.
But Jürgen stood by us and said, I have known these foreigners for many years. Never in my experience have they murdered me. So if you could please let him go.
We did get our pictures in the paper, though.
I thought we looked pretty cute. Well, maybe a little bit too skinny.